So I asked the computer if it had improved me, and it said it didn't know what I was talking about, and that's made me think, Jesus Christ! And I'll tell you, I think it's going to allow me to realize, Jesus Christ! I've been neglecting all these years that I've been obsessively pursuing goal after goal.
Do you normally take coffee with your sugar?
What?
Jesus Christ!
You know, I just don't think I've ever given me a chance to be
Jesus Christ!
But, of course, interestingly, at the exact same moment that I achieved what will probably prove to be my life's work, that's the moment when I started being
Jesus Christ!
So, listen, not to wax messianic, but it may be true that the synchronicity of those two events might blur the resultant individual effect of either individually. But it is nevertheless also certainly true, I will say now, however subjectively, that human
Jesus Christ!
Molecular decimation, breakdown, and reformation is inherently
Jesus Christ!
It makes a man a king. From the moment I walked out of the pod, I felt like
Jesus Christ!
And I think I am going to have a cannoli after all. Waiter! I mean,
Jesus Christ!
But what have I really done, though? All I've done is say to the world,
Jesus Christ!
Waiter, let's go! Move!
Jesus Christ!